Andarki namaskaram. Thank you all for being here. First, I want to thank our chief guests who are here today. Thank you so much for taking time out of your busy schedules. I know everyone's really busy these days. And thank you so much for being here, supporting us and encouraging us and really having our backs. Thank you so much. I always like to start with thanking my parents, because na amma nana lekapothe I wouldn't be here. Without their support, I would not be the person I am today, and I would not be standing on this stage. So thank you guys. Andarki telusu, my father has served in the Indian Navy for 23 years. And yes, woohoo! And I am very, very proud to be his daughter. And so I was born into a defense family. I've grown up in that life. And so when Sai Kiran Garu came to me 1.5 years ago, oka script to, he said, Nitya, nenu oka script narration chestanu. And he said, Operation Goldfish. And when we started, it was called Finding Goldfish. When I heard that story, I knew I wanted to be a part of this project. Because of the background that I come from, it meant a lot to me. It was very, very close to my heart. To be a defense officer is not an easy thing. Not just for the soldier, but for the family that is waiting at home for that soldier. Because you don't know if your family member is coming home or not. I know in my childhood, there have been months when my father has gone sailing on a ship. And when I would ask my mother where he is, she had no answer. Because sometimes you can't tell your family and go. You can't tell them when you're coming back or if you're coming back. And that was now when I look back, that is such a scary feeling to have as a child, as a wife, as a parent. My uncle served in the defense, my father's older brother. He went out on a mission one day and he didn't come back. So my family had to deal with that. Sorry. And so I know that it's a big deal to be in the forge. I have friends today who are my age, who are serving in the Indian Army. They're in their 20s, and they stand there on that wall through the borders in the north, and they're standing there, bullets flying past them, and they still go back the next day, and they're standing there. It's not just painful for the people who've lost their life because they're gone. It's so much more painful for the families that are left behind. And this film talks about that as well. So this film is very close to me, and I think on behalf of me and my entire team of OGF, we're so thankful to portray a small glimpse of that life of a defense officer. And thank you so much to Sai Kiran Garu for giving us the opportunity to be part of a film like that, that is talking about the defense life, that is talking about the families of the people involved in the defense life. Thank you for writing such a story. Thank you for having us all be part of such a story. Quick shout outs. I think my co-star Adi, he has done justice to an NSG commando. A big shout out to him. He's done such a good job. Sasha, Nook, Karthik, we've just had a ball shooting this film. We've just been playing games all through shoot. Idi oka shooting laga kaadu, oka pedda vacation laga manam 2 months full enjoy chesam. Manoj, who is really, really, I mean, I feel like he's my twin. We were that similar and got along so well, and he's played such a fabulous role. I think you have a better career being a villain because you really kicked ass. Aburi Ravigaru, I can't see you. Such an amazing person. I think he's really helped out in the script. So much research chasey, Kashmir issue lo, pedda research chasey, he's helped out our team so much to get our facts right for the film. And I have to say, one of the best villains I have seen. Actually, camera backside lo, Aburi Garu is really, really oka quiet, very soft-spoken. He seems very shy. But oka sari a Ghazi Baba get up low, camera mundu Sai sir action chepte, he is a completely different person. Such a talented actor. I'm so excited to see him on the big screen. My DOP Jaipal Garu, he's also a very shy person, but I think actions speak louder than words. And if you see the trailer and the songs, his work is amazing. So you've made us all look so beautiful, and every scene, it's like a visual treat. This film is a visual treat. our music composer, Shreechu sir. Every scene in the film, actually, Andaru, I think you've all seen the trailer. Each scene is heightened 10 times because of the background score. I mean, big shout out to the background sourcer for such a film. Amazing job. And I've also had the pleasure of working with you. Thank you so much. I don't know if I'm looking the right direction because I can't see him. have I left out anybody? Gary sir, our editor. So I was lucky that Sai sir, another shout out to you for forcing me to do my own dubbing first time life low. First time I did my own dubbing. And thank you for believing in me. And when I dubbing low, first time nain editing chusano. And after I saw the edit, big shout out to Gary sir. The film looks so good. RK sir for his stunts, I was lucky to be part of those, some of those scenes, and I could see them fight. And I think Manoj and Adi have some amazing fight sequences. I'm very excited to see it. I think I was hooting in the shoot only, I could, like before we reached the theater. I have to give a big shout out to my behind the camera team, because while lekapote you cannot make a film. So my associate directors, assistant directors, technicians, PROs, production team, వాళ్ళందరూ చాలా హార్డ్ వర్క్తో ప్యాషన్తో కమిట్మెంట్తో పనిచేశారు అండ్ దే హవ్ రియలీ బీన్ అన్ అమేజింగ్ సపోర్ట్ టు సాయి సర్ అండ్ ది యాక్టర్స్ అండ్ ఆర్ టీమ్ అండ్ ఐ కెనాట్ సీ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ బీయింగ్ అ సక్సెస్ వితౌట్ దెమ్ సో మా సినిమా క్రెడిట్ వాళ్ళకి కూడా ఈక్వలీ గోస్ టు దెమ్ సేవింగ్ ఐ హోప్ ఐ హవ్ నాట్ లెఫ్ట్ ఎనీ వన్ అవుట్ బట్ సేవింగ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ టు మై ప్రొడ్యూసర్స్ UN Entertainment, Vinayak to Talkies, all our partners. Thank you all so much for believing in us from day one. Woo! And best for last, the fans, families, friends who are here today. Thank you all so much, Meer Andaru. You've taken out time from your busy days and you're here with us today. So, Andari fam, family members, friends, fans, ki, thank you so much for coming here today. It means a lot to us because, Ma Andaru, we make a cinema for you guys so you guys can watch it and enjoy it. Our whole team here at Operation Goldfish has loved making this movie and I hope you all love watching it. So please, Andaru, e cinema, theaters lo tudandi, please do not support piracy, 18th October, and I'm going to stop talking now. Thank you.